When we talk about natural English, we talk about something more than just a platform. We are a multinational company with presence in 7 countries with over 25,000 users. When we talk about being more than just a platform, we offer a new and different way of learning the English language, which include digital textbooks, audios, videos, videos with and without closed caption, audio combined with music therapy and alpha waves as a combined technique to guarantee English learning. As far as techniques, we apply super learning techniques which include the use of multiple intelligences, music therapy, neuro-linguistic programming, rewarding as a part of emotional intelligence, gaming, and the zone of proximal development. Through neuroscience, we work with external stimuli which aim to have an effect on a person's mood via alpha waves. What do alpha waves do? They are included and applied within our program to ensure to record content for long-term memory. The method that we apply is different, and our method is called the AAA method, the adaptive phase, the acquisitive phase, and the application phase. In the adaptive phase, we apply tools such as Brain Gym, which aims to activate our brains, alpha waves, which alert and improve our mood, as well as the visualization of our established. In the acquisitive phase, we talk about the zone of proximal development, which is developed through our program and its weekly planner. The weekly planner is a routine which indicates exactly what to do on each of the 3 days of preparation for the week, in 3 steps using our complete program: videos, audios, games, and the application of the vital method of out loud voice repetitions. In doing these exercises, sounds, images, and information are recorded through optimal repetition. In the application phase, the first thing we need to do is visit our website, log in with a personal user account and password, and from then on, we begin our applicative phase. It can be done either by in-class sessions or online sessions. The first thing we will look for is space availability. How many people are allowed in a class? For in-class sessions, classes allow up to 8 people per session. And for online classes, a maximum of 6 people are allowed per class. In-class sessions always begin with roll call from our facilitators, who will receive the students in the waiting area of our establishment and escort them into their classrooms. Classes always begin with 2 to 3 minutes of Brain Gym, followed by a cross-check of the unit the student is in, as well as going over the goals which need to be achieved during the session. From that point on, there are 48 minutes remaining for the facilitator to apply correctional techniques, no TTT, permanent stimuli, individual acknowledgement as part of the neuro-linguistic program application, and classes are 100% focused on conversation during the session, which facilitates English language learning. At the end of each session, there is individual feedback, which tells the user whether he or she advances to the next unit or whether they need to review and practice a little bit more. Classes can be taken solely in class, online, or a combination of both. The long-term effect of these interactions allows learning with emotional intelligence. At Natural English, we know that you can speak English because we are Natural English empowering people.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, students to be certified, members of the National Committee, staff, and a special guest. Welcome to our Certificate Award ceremony, a moment when we celebrate the achievement of one of our greatest goals, finishing successfully our English program. To begin with, please join us singing our national anthem.
Metiamos la lengua morena en la selva pesada y el frío aún. Y reviente en sus vientos la tierra al solo cumplir el cañón. Y reviente en sus vientos la tierra al solo cumplir el cañón. Sitio patria con cienes de oliva en la base de la madre infinita. En el cielo eterno. Sorry.
Now we'll sing our natural English anthem. You can sing it by reading along on your screen.
Los primeros, los más grandes, somos los reyes del inglés. Metro English, alcanzando metas, y así paso a paso el mundo conquista. Metro English, metodología, pensar en inglés, hablar en inglés. Natural, esperar un mañana, natural como
on behalf of all the staff that proudly works for Natural English, we would like to welcome all of you to this important event. The November 20, 2021, our fourth online Constancy Award ceremony. My name is Bernardo de la Torre, and I am proud to be part of this great corporation in Mexico City. And it's an honor to be your host this morning. As you know, English is very important in order not only to communicate properly, but also as a useful tool in the development of every nation's progress. We have to recognize the fact that this language is the key that opens doors to better opportunities. We gratefully thank the presence of our special guests and members of our committees. Please welcome Mr. Gildardo Vargas Guerrero, Natural English President and CEO. Please welcome Mr. Giovanni Rodriguez, Marketing Vice President. Please welcome Mr. Hector Grisales, Corporate Comptroller. Please welcome Ms. Zoraida Mohamed Vaquero, Corporate Academic Director. Please welcome Mr. Humberto Grisales, International Administrative Manager. Please welcome Mr. Eric Pagola, International Comptroller. Welcome Mr. Manuel Medina, National Marketing Director. And finally, please welcome Ms. Jessica Arevalo, National Monitoring Coordinator. We take this opportunity to thank and introduce the academic staff who helped you get to this point and accomplish your goal to speak English. Please welcome Ms. Erika Gámez, Regional Monitoring Coordinator. Mr. Andres Méndez, Monitoring Coordinator. Mr. Alfonso Trejo, Monitoring Leader. And Mr. Victor Alfaro, Monitoring Leader.
Luego, ¿quién me toca?
Also, we would like to thank all our wonderful monitoring team that helped you to achieve this goal. From Insurgentes Branch, Ms. Lilia Nava, Luis Eduardo Mendoza, Javier González, Armando Carreón, and Osvaldo Reza. From Cuapa Branch, please welcome Mr. Hugo Guzmán, myself, Bernardo de la Torre Gómez. From Aeropuertos Branch, Janet Tiburcio, Jorge Ernesto Gómez, and Rubén Terrones. From Satélites Branch, María Eugenia Romero, Jennifer Tirso, and Miss Guadalupe Sánchez. From Cuautitlán's branch, Miss Lourdes García, Aaron Hernández, and María Eugenia Oviedo. Also, we would like to give a big applause to our receptionist group, Miss Cynthia Javier, Almendra Roa, Nadia Mondragón, Andrea Calderón, and Miss Jessica Jacinto. Also, I would like to ask for a round of applause for Mr. Braulio Maldonado, Monitoring Coordinator. Archimedes said, "Give me a cornerstone and I shall move the world." To whom in brief timing will receive their certificate, Natural English has given a solid foundation to cope successfully in our times. You will not only be spectators in this competitive world, you will be the protagonist of inspiring personal stories which will be looked up to. Such is the case of the following people. who will address some words to you, words that we are sure will fit the bill for this special occasion. First, let's welcome our Corporate Academic Director, Ms. Zoraida Mohamed Vaquero.
Thank you, Bernardo. Hello, everyone. Dear students, when you began your English learning process, you never imagined that your graduation ceremony or the ending of this project was going to be in a virtual one. And here we are, after the mandatory lockdown and the uncertainty of the future, celebrating not only the successful conclusion of your English program, but also your incredible ability to react on time, your ability to keep moving, and furthermore, your ability to stay alive while you improve your connection with the new world. The world has changed, and those who understood it and accept this new reality have won, but those who are still waiting for the old version of the world have not. You did well. Because maybe you did not begin this project in the middle of the pandemic, but you finished it. This situation reminds me when I received my first English class paid by my mother, full of expectations that 35 years later were overcome by far. This will happen to you one day in the future, when you, being bilingual, will let you, when being bilingual will let you outshine among others. In an unpredictable world, there are many things that we used to do before that are not useful anymore. However, English is not one of those things. One day, in this unpredictable future, you will tell your friends that one of the extraordinary things you did during this transition was moving on towards your life project of mastering another language. If you allow me, I want to share with you one of my favorite quotes, which is, "Luck doesn't exist, but opportunities do. And opportunities are found by those who are prepared." And now you are prepared for this new world and the opportunities surrounding it. The new economy is based on reputation. If you wonder what reputation is, you can define it as the beliefs or opinions that are generally held about someone or something. So, to be bilingual is a synonym of discipline, effort, persistency, commitment, and faith. Being recognized as bilingual in this new reputation era means to be a visionary, a winner, and for sure, someone who began to change the world. So you are on the right path. On the other hand, natural English is not just a stage in your lives. Natural English will remain in your memories and in ours, you, in ours as a company. Because pioneers as yourselves made us believe that anything is possible in the kingdom of probabilities. With your success, we became a better company with better professionals and better people, with more technology, with an incredible capacity to face any challenge and resilience, which will allow us to exchange more lives while enjoying the smiles of other dreamers like yourselves. Mm-hmm. Lastly, congratulations, New World Dreamers. Let us know about your good news, about your new dreams, your new goals, and how throughout the community of former Natural English User, which is launched this year, welcome to the English Fraternity for Life. Estamos invitándolos hoy que estamos celebrando este super logro. Parece sencillo y como todas las cosas, fácil se dicen, qué difícil es realizarlas. Felicitaciones, gracias por creer en nosotros y más allá de eso, no nos abandonen. Estamos con nuestra fraternidad de egresados en donde queremos tener un espacio para que ustedes sigan teniendo contacto con el inglés. English is more than a subject. El inglés es más que una materia de estudio. El inglés es una habilidad y las habilidades se perfeccionan o se van perdiendo en la medida que nosotros dejamos de utilizarla. Ahí está la fraternidad para ustedes, Fraternity for Life. Gracias por creer en ustedes, gracias por permitirnos ser parte de su sueño, felicitaciones. Gracias equipo de monitoría, gracias señorita recepcionista, felicitaciones por este logro.
Thank you very much, Ms. Zoraida. And now let's listen to some of your experiences. Let's applaud our first student, Ms. Valeria Ramirez Mendoza.
Hello everyone, I want to start saying that today is a special day because we reached our goal and we have to say it out loud because it was not easy due to the pandemic. Anyway, I love to speak in English and that was the main reason I gave my best. It was a challenge for me and now I will be abroad. I am very glad with the program and especially with my mom because without her I wouldn't have done this. Also, I couldn't have met the best person ever, Lilia Nava. I need to recognize that Lilia's classes are the best, with plenty of information, and of course, she helped us a lot. So thank you to my mom, I love you mom, to my family, to monitor Lilia, I love you so much, and my peers today. And congratulations to all the graduate ones. And remember, keep practicing in natural English, empowering people.
Thank you very much, Ms. Valeria. And now our second student, Mr. Saul Cortez.
Hi, I'm Saul, and this is my experience at Natural English. I think this is the best program to learn English I've taken. The teachers teach you very well to speak this second language, and the topic of the units are very good to speak English fluently. If I hadn't entered this program, I'd not know almost nothing about English. Thanks. Natural English empowering people.
Thank you very much, Mr. Saul. And now our third student, Ms. Mariela Garcia.
Hello, my name is Mariela Garcia and I am living now in Mexico City. I would like to share with you my experience in natural English the last 15 months. That is the time I needed to learn English. I had never learned English before so easily and enjoyed it as well. I always said I had no time, but now I think that it only depends on you make up your mind. I feel pleased and grateful to my advisor and all the staff of Natural English who helped me to achieve this important goal in my life with a lot of patience and professionalism. Last year, I had the opportunity to live in London City and it was awfully nice to realize that I could speak English properly. Moreover, I am now able to travel alone throughout many other English speaking countries. I feel that many doors are opened for me. To wrap up, I recommend these friendly methods and get yourself a big satisfaction. Thanks, Natural English, empowering people.
Thank you very much, Ms. Mariela, and thank you very much for your speeches. The time has come to present to our users what they have strived through their determination and constancy. It is time to award them with their certificates. To introduce the first users, please welcome Mr. Andres Mendez from Insurgentes Branch.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bernardo. Okay, my name is Andres Mendez. First of all, I want to say congratulations to all of you. I am going to start saying the names of Insurgentes Branch users. And please, I want you to turn on your cameras in order that we can see you here in front of the screen. Por favor, si pueden encender sus cámaras, las personas que la tienen apagada, porque queremos verlos aquí enfrente de la pantalla, okay? So, let's begin. Hello, Please welcome Sara Michelle Lopez Garza. Congratulations to Yasmin Charres Quesada. An incredible moment for Claudia Aide Sanchez Cardona. Please welcome Karina Bustos Hernandez. Congratulations to Lilia Monterrubio Islas. Enjoy your moment, Claudia López Reyes. Please welcome Laura Cerezo de la Rosa. Congratulations to Ashley Natalia Reyes Musiño. Please welcome Ma Concepción Guadalupe Hernández Morales. Please welcome Rocío Faugier Cruz. A good moment for Itzli Adalí Serra Suárez. This is time for Sara Torres Lázaro. Please welcome Jorge Maximiliano Franco Murillo. Please welcome Luis Ángel Cebada Velázquez. Congratulations to Elvia Pérez Pérez. This is a good moment for Paola Yuritzi Hernández Ávila. Please welcome Mónica Abigail López Garza. Please welcome Rocío Manzano Pérez. Please welcome Ernesto Adalid Peñalosa Gutiérrez. A good moment for Adalberto Arellano Contreras. Congratulations to Marcela Saucedo González. Enjoy your moment, Daniela Stephanie Parada Bañuelos. Congratulations to Luis David Sanchez Cordova. A good moment for Ricardo Gallegos Ramos. Please welcome Leticia Aguilar Márquez. A good moment for Saúl Canek Santiago Reyes. Please welcome María Beatriz Flores Martínez. This is your moment, Amelia Montserrat Cova Solís. Please welcome Rosa Isela Parra Rodríguez. This is a good moment for Viridiana Cervantes Esteves. Congratulations to Ricardo Jazmín Maciel. This is time for Tania Rubí Palomino Ramírez. Please welcome Karen Azucena Olvera Reséndiz. This is moment for Eduardo Rodríguez Pulido. Please welcome Esther Estefanía Castro Paz. Please welcome Elsa Roxana López Gómez. This is your moment, Montserrat Musiño Marmolejo. Please welcome Miguel Ángel Moncada Lima. This is time for Marta Juliana Flores Luna. Congratulations to Valeria Ramírez Mendoza. Please welcome Paris Juan Carlos Somoza Martínez. This is your moment, Dharma Angélica Dávila González. Please welcome Luis Felipe Ramírez Morales. Congratulations to Michelle Thais Hernández Ávila. Please welcome Mónica Garza Reyes. This is time for Samantha Melanie Resendiz Garcia. Please welcome Oscar Callejas Jimenez. This is your moment, Carlos Jesús Reyes Sánchez. Please welcome Mariana Caballero Telles. This is a good moment for Azucena Resendiz Cruz. Please welcome Rafael Martinez Tapia. Congratulations to Carla Elizabeth Duarte Meneses. This is a good moment for Carla Jamie Sanchez Morales. Please welcome Maria Isabel Torres Marin. Please welcome Paulina Mendoza Clemente. It's time for Areli Sanchez Gomez. Please welcome Abraham Sebastián Arellano. It's time for Ana Beatriz Acosta Mejía. Congratulations to Diana Carmen Torres Marín. A good moment for Leticia Hernández de la Vega. Please welcome Claudia María Rabay Ganem. This is your moment, Alan David Sandoval Ramírez. Please welcome Tamara Laí Núñez Benítez. Congratulations to Elizabeth Sánchez Morales. Please welcome Diana Yasmín Guerra Ramos. Enjoy your moment, María del Carmen Ortega Greenfield. Please welcome Patricia Díaz Espejel. It's time for Laura Irene Sánchez Morales. Please welcome Paulo Rodolfo Ibarra Montes de Oca. Please welcome Rosa Isamar Whitaker Olivares. Congratulations to Gustavo Emilio Cruz Robledo. A good moment for Alejandra Garrido Santos. Please welcome Lucero del Rosario Herrera Tiburcio. This is moment for Leonardo Herrera Vázquez. Please welcome Saúl Cárdenas González. This is moment for Gustavo Aurelio Yáñez Herrera. Congratulations to Laura Ángela Núñez Pérez. Please welcome Mario Rosas Ponce. A good moment for Montserrat Coria Rivera. Please welcome Luz Verónica Cruz Trujillo. Enjoy your moment, Serafín Chávez Alejandro. Please welcome Luis Enrique Molina Ortega. This is moment for Taira Villarreal Pimienta. Congratulations to Diego Coria Rivera. Please welcome Jimena Mayrin Mendoza García. Congratulations to Liliana Rivera Acevedo. Please welcome María Fernanda Méndez Rivera. An incredible person, and congratulations to Mariela Roxana García Reyes. Thank you so much, guys. Congratulations to all of you. And now it's time for a Cuapas branch. Please welcome Mr. Victor Alfaro. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Andres, and congratulations to all our graduates from Insurgentes branch. And we're going to start calling now the graduates from Cuapas branch. As Mr. Andres said, como decía Mr. Andres, este es su momento, chicos. Por favor, permítanos verlos. Enciendan sus cámaras. Thank you very much. So let's begin. Let's call Mr. Juan Carlos Canales Coria. Congratulations. It's now turn for Ms. Roxanne Maciel Camarena. Miss Olivia Fierro Mercado. Let's welcome Ms. Nancy Yorley Mora Perez. Mr. Diego Moises Ciafini Garcia. Yol Ms. Yasarai Marina Angulo Sanchez. And her sister, Fatima Angulo Sanchez. A big applause for Ms. Liliana Bustamante Hernandez. And congratulations to Ms. Norma Juarez Perez. We would like to call as well Mr. Eric Alejandro Ramirez Tapia. Ms. Graciela Rodriguez Montalvo, congratulations. Ms. Silvia Ramirez Galeana. Edgar Iván Gaona Castillos. Let's welcome David Espinosa Martinez. Ms. Brisa Nayeli Estrada Inocente, congratulations. Her brother, Julio Alexis Estrada Inocente. Let's now call Mr. Bruno Guillermo Amador Idueta. Congratulations, Mrs. Stephanie Camacho Sigil. Big applause for Ms. Antares Andrea Diaz Ortega. Ms. Veronica Ortega Cabrera. And Ms. Abby Sarai Hernandez Sanchez. Please congratulate Ms. Jessica Fernanda Montiel Sanchez. Ms. Paola Montserrat Romero Bustamante. Ms. Noemi Diane Moreno Quevedo, congratulations. Ms. Aislin Giselle Dominguez Fuentes, congratulations. Let's also call Ms. Lorena Juarez Valencia. Ms. Carla de la Huerta Caballero. And last but not least, Ms. Ariadna de la Torre Ávila. Congratulations. Congratulations to all of you guys. Okay. Happy to have you. And we are going to go back to Mr. Bernardo, which is going to introduce a video for you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Congratulations to all the users from Insurgente San Juanpa branch. Congratulations. And now please enjoy this video that we have prepared for you.
Dear users, feeling gratitude and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving it. That is why today we want to say thank you for your effort and for believing in us.
Also, we want to congratulate you to achieve this big step in your life. It wasn't easy, but you made it.
We are so proud of you today, and being here sharing this moment makes us feel so happy.
Do not forget that from now on, you have the opportunity to open many doors in your life.
Keep believing in yourself so you can continue accomplishing all your goals.
Keep on shining and growing wherever you go. Again, congratulations and thank you very much.
There is no doubt that the process of learning English has been a great adventure. However, the process does not end here. We invite you to always remember the things you learned here and also to keep the experiences you had at Natural English. Now is your turn to empower other people. Thank you, God.
It was amazing to share this adventure with you. Thanks for all your love, your time, and all the beautiful moments we spent together. We will always remember you, and we are sure this is only one of the multiple achievements you will have through your life. May your life be full of happiness and love.
Learning English is amazing and enriching.
Dreams can begin as fantasies, but they can also end up as beautiful realities, because there's something that is so true. Dreams are born to be accomplished. They are goals for the future. They are skeleton and flesh, and they are the soul of our existence. These are words that the Mexican composer Arturo Márquez wrote for his cantata, Sueños, Dreams. Not so long ago, all of you had a dream to become bilingual people. And today, for you, this is a reality. So, we're here to celebrate this amazing accomplishment your life. You have gotten these guys through a lot of effort. Remember that a language is a living thing, and remember that it evolves day after day. So keep on mastering it. Natural English, empowering people.
My user gave me satisfaction. That is the reason I give all my gratitude. Congratulations.
Natural English is totally cool.
Beautiful thing about learning is that no one can take it away from you. Congratulations, guys. I am proud because of you.
Security is reflected in good actions, and the actions in which you have been proven are demonstrating that you have always believed in yourselves. Let's listen more of your experience. Please, let's welcome Miss Areli Valdivia.
Hello, everybody. I'm Areli Valdivia from Tlanepantla, Estado de México. It is my pleasure to share with you my experience at Natural English program. Each session was exciting and challenging. It is wonderful to be able to schedule sessions on different days and times. Thanks to Natural English, I had the opportunity to converse with people from other countries and thus increase my conversation and grammar skills. Now, my job opportunities have increased and I will be able to communicate better in my future travels. Natural English, empowering people.
Thank you very much, Ms. Areli. And now, please welcome Ms. Cynthia Valencia.
Hey there, my name is Cynthia Valencia. I'm 21 years old, I'm currently a college student, and I have a part-time job. Today, I'm so excited that I'm about to finish this course at Natural English. It's completely another achievement in my personal and work life. It has definitely been a very rewarding experience because when I first enrolled in the program, it seemed very far and difficult to finish it. But one of the things I liked the most about learning in Natural English was that in each class I took, the teachers, the new things I was learning, and watching the progress I was having, it motivated me a lot to continue. I really enjoyed the tools like videos and games, which made me learn a lot and without getting bored or stressed. Also, I really appreciate that the program made me be more responsible and dedicated because you decide how much you study and how much you progress. I really think that today I can have a fluent conversation in English and understand it perfectly. It is also very fun to be able to watch movies and series in English and enjoy them just the same as when watching them in Spanish. Now I feel more confident and I know that I can apply for a job that requires reading and speaking English. I want to thank Natural English and the teachers for this experience. And I want to finish with, "The secret of getting ahead is getting started," a quote from Mark Twain. Bye.
Thank you very much, Ms. Cynthia. And at last, for not least, please welcome Ms. Tania Sanchez.
Hi there, my name is Tania Sanchez, and I want to tell you about my experience in the Natural English program. I really loved the online sessions because every single class was funny, interactive, and efficient. It was also hard and exhausting, but teachers were always willing to answer all my doubts and to help me with my vocabulary, fluency, and grammar level. I also love the virtual platform where we can find a lot of resources like videos and games. Beyond the knowledge or any theory I learned, I think the most important ability I got is the confidence to express myself in any situation I might be. So I'm pretty grateful with all the Natural English team and so proud to recommend this amazing program. Natural English, empowering people.
Thanks a lot for your speeches. And now it is time for our second call to award you with your certificate. Please welcome Mr. Braulio Maldonado from Aeropuerto Branch.
Good morning, everyone. Let's continue with the ceremony. I will introduce some people from Aeropuerto. Please keep on your cameras and enjoy your moment. First, Brenda Areli Ramirez Marin. Daniela González Ortiz. Congratulations, Daniela. Tania Montserrat Sanchez Tellez. Good job, Miss Tania. Thank you for your speech. Claudia López Barragán. Great. Gerardo Saúl Cortés Ansúrez. Congratulations, Gerardo. Anirac Dominique Nava Villagómez. Frida Emilia Horta Garduño. Congratulations. Iván Alonso Chaparro Granados. Iván Castillo Carmona. Well done, Iván. Congratulations. Luis Ángel Cacheo Hinojosa. Rodrigo Eliseo Martínez Navarro. Thank you, Rodrigo. Good job. Osiel Rojas Benito. Congratulations, Osiel. Luis Antonio Cabrera Pedrosa. Good job. Thank you. Azul Naomi Cepeda Morales. Cristian Ábalos Díaz. Congratulations, Mr. Cristian. Julián Sánchez Silva. Thank you, Julián. Congratulations. Astrid Lisbeth Villafuerte Soberanes. José Manuel Fermín Gutiérrez. Luis Enrique Mendoza Espinosa. Good job, Luis Enrique. Congratulations. Karina Olivier Solís González. Marisol Chávez Rojas. Congratulations, Miss Marisol. Antonio Reyes Rocha. Thank you and congratulations, Mr. Antonio. Itzel Geraldine Carlos Ávila. Itzel Olmedo Martínez. Congratulations, Itzel. Good job. Enjoy your day. And finally, Emiliana Melissa Ceciliano Talavera. Good job, Emiliana. Thank you. Congratulations to all of you. And now we are going to go with Miss Erika Gámez to introduce next users from Cuautitlán's branch.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much, Mr. Braulio. Now let's continue with Cuautitlán's branch. And let's call the people. Let's start with Mr. Ricardo Ramirez Ramirez. Congratulations. Now let's go with Karina Urbano Perez. Okay, time with Mr. Angel Emiliano Guillén Arana. Congratulations. Let's go with Mr. Fernando Emiliano Pastrana Escobar. Congratulations. Now, Ms. Mariana Omega Pastrana Escobar. Also, congratulations. Now, Mr. Joshua Muñoz Montalvo. Let's go with Ms. Cynthia Alejandra Valencia Medina. Thank you for your speech. It was very nice. Congratulations. Now let's go with Ms. Maria Isabel Olivares Sandoval. Okay, it's time for Mr. Cesar Alejandro Sandoval Maldonado. Congratulations. Now, Mr. Miguel Ángel Sandoval Maldonado. Let's go with Ms. Alejandra Montalvo Mendoza. Congratulations. Now, Mr. Cristian Fabián Hernández Ramírez. Congratulations. Now, Mr. Arturo Loredo Abdalá. It's time for Jimena Domínguez González. Congratulations. Now, Ms. Emma Fernanda Domínguez González. Okay, now Ms. Elizabeth Verdugo Callejas. Congratulations. Good job. Okay, now let's call Ms. Ilse Sofía Verdugo Callejas. It's time for Ms. Eva Moranchel Basurto. Congratulations. Now it's time for Rosa Aurora Mijango Santos. Congratulations. Good job. Now, Mr. Rodrigo Aaron Buenrostro Ramírez. Congratulations. Now let's call Ms. Nancy Zúñiga Alcántara. Congratulations, Ms. Now, Ms. Ivonne Gutierrez Rodríguez. Now, Mr. José Edgar Javier Delgado Flores. Congratulations, Mr. Thank you so much. Now, let's call to Mr. Alfonso Trejo from Satellites Ranch. Welcome, Mr. Alfonso.
Thank you very much, Ms. Erika. Good morning, everyone. Once again, let's keep it all together. We're gonna clap our hands because it's very cold. Well, it's a little bit cold. So let's start with the Satellites Ranch users. Thank you very much to all of you. Okay, we're gonna start with Ms. Viviana Almaraz Valentin. Congratulations. Mr. Juan Alberto Valencia Cedeño. Miss Hilda Elisa Mendoza Peralta. Congratulations, Miss. We owe you this. We continue with Miss Liliana Perez Valle. We continue with Miss Miroslava Dominique Bello Rosas. Congratulations, Miss. We continue with Miss Eva Karina Lozada González. We continue with Mr. Emiliano Cruz Becerril. And Aketzali Cruz Becerril. Congratulations to all of you. Miss Jessica Martinez Gomez. Miguel Ángel Martínez Gómez. Brigham Alfredo Flores Ávila. Congratulations, Mr. Miss Dulce Viviana Castrejón Vivas. Congratulations, Miss. We continue with Miss Daira Naomi Bello Rosas. Miss Daira, you're there. Congratulations. Mr. Luis Miguel Gamboa Solano. Mr. David Montaño Meléndez. María Virginia Sánchez Acosta, congratulations, Miss. I'm very proud of you. We continue with the little one, Miss Sara Maite Galván Vázquez. She speaks really good English. Mr. José Carlos Galván Vázquez. Okay, again, very proud of you. And so your monitors. Miss Lucia Maciel Lozada González. Congratulations to you too. Yeah, there are two of them. Congrats. Miss Luna Espinosa Martínez. Miss Lucero Estefanía Vázquez Sánchez. Congratulations, Miss. And also, Miss Concepción Araceli Sánchez Álvarez. Congratulations to all of you. Miss Areli Valdivia Enriquez. Thank you very much. That was wonderful, the video that you sent us. Thank you very, very much. Mr. Rodrigo Arón Buenrostro Ramírez. And last but not least, Mr. Jonas Emanuel García Anguiano. He's a very, very good user, I must say. Thank you very much. So with this, we finish our list from Satellites branch and we go back probably with Mr. Bernardo. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Braulio, Ms. Erika, and Mr. Alfonso. Congratulations to all the users from Aeropuerto, Cuautitlán, and Satellite. Now, in the name of the directives and of the staff, we want to congratulate all of our students who received their certificates today. Please, let's welcome Ms. Jessica Arevalo for the toast.
Good morning. Congratulations to everybody. I know it's early, but I want you to keep your glass, please. We're going to make a toast for you for this day, and we want to congratulate you, okay? Today, we celebrate the fulfillment of our commitment with you, which has once again been satisfactory. Nothing more pleasant than today's beloved memory. Again, congratulations and cheers to you, okay? Thank you very much for believing in us.
Miss Jess, don't forget the pictures, the screenshot.
Okay. We're going to present just one picture, one more picture, and then we're going to take all the picture for the to remember, okay? Just one second. We have one picture for you.
So nobody moves, nobody gets hurt.
Okay, this is just to remember that all of you were here today. Congratulations. We can send you this to your WhatsApp if you like. So this is our prompt from today's date, okay? Congratulations very much.
Bonito detalle, señora Jessica.
Muchísimas, muchísimas felicidades. Ahora sí vamos a pasar entonces a nuestra ronda de fotografías. Vamos a levantar nuestras copas, por favor. Necesitamos que todos estén en cámara, que sonrían, porque son, ¿qué? 6 páginas que vamos a ir pasando. Les vamos a ir comentando para que podamos tener estas fotos de ustedes. Entonces, vamos a dar inicio a la primera página. Please, smile.
Who's taking it, Jess?
I am.
Okay, good.
Okay, vamos con la segunda página.
Como no sabemos en qué página estamos, tenemos que sonreír. 6 fotos, ¿no?
Sonreír. Vamos con la segunda. Smile, cheers. Thank you. Okay, next one. Smile, please. Thank you. Okay, let's go to the fourth one. Smile. Very good. One more. Well, right here, we don't have too many cameras on, but it's okay. Very good. And the last one, please. Let's see. Great. We have them all. Congratulations. Very good. Thank you very much for the staff also. Thank you, Mrs. Zoraida, for being here. Thank you very much. And users, thank you. Thank you for believing. This is your time, okay? Thanks.
Thank you, Ms. Jess. Thank you, Mexico. Congratulations, Mexico. Muy lindo el detalle de los créditos, el mensaje. Very good. Así se va a sentir estar en los créditos de una película, ¿no? La película de su vida.
Exactamente.
Thank you.